Kia ora, welcome back. Today we're going to turn an old aerofoil into something interesting. Okay, it's not an aerofoil, it's a big chunk of wood, but I have no idea what it is or what it was used for. It's not very practical in terms of a beam or anything, so I think we'll turn it into a platter today, shall we? Thank you. It's not going to glue back together in an awful rush because there are bits missing. And doesn't want to be. So it's unfortunate because it was looking really good. It was looking lovely colours. And that was a very light bowl, but the grain was very cool. Lovely grain going on there. Shine a bit more light on it. Lovely grain going on there. Now we've got a bite out of it. All right, on closer inspection, there's also another crack. Right, I think I'm chasing my tail on this one. I tried putting a little bit of super glue into the crack, just so I could tidy it up. And it's got a nice big run through the middle here now. So then it will require a whole bunch more sanding, and I don't have a way of gripping it on the side. So yeah, short of throwing the whole thing out, I think we'll call it quits for today, and I'll have to come back with another idea. Sorry about that, team. Thanks for watching. Sorry it's a bit of a disappointment this week, but sometimes it happens.